Hey guys, it's Cassidy. I am the homeschooling homesteader, and have I got a story for you. I thought that everyone in the whole world had tried this. I can't believe that I married the one person in the world who didn't know what I was talking about when I said this. Let's get into it, and I'll let you know. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe below to see more of this content. What's the time of year again when we start getting that beautiful glittering snow falling all on the ground? You're also cooped up. What can you do with all this snow? So I grew up doing this about once a year, probably more than once a year. I have an idea. Snow ice cream. When I told my husband about it, he'd never even tried it before. He had to try homemade snow ice cream. Here we go.
cubby too.
What do you think of the ice cream? Yeah.